Welcome to EG India Newsroom. Lenovo announced a quad-core smartphone to compete in the Android smartphone market. The smartphone is believed to be the cheapest quad-core phone from Lenovo and is named LePhone A706. LePhone A706 comes with a display of 4.5 inches. The display type is FWVGA, IPS touchscreen. The screen resolution of the handset is 854 by 480 pixels and the pixel density is 217 ppi. The smartphone appears stylish with round corners and silver panel. The processor that powers the handset is Qualcomm's Snapdragon MSM8225Q CPU with 1 GB RAM. It has Qualcomm Adreno 200 chipset for graphical acceleration. Lenovo LePhone A706 also comes equipped with 5-megapixel rear camera. There is also VGA front-facing camera. The battery at the back is 2000 mAh, which lets the handset run for a full day. The thickness of the handset is 10.4 mm and it is not one of the thinnest smartphones available in the market. The handset weighs 137 grams. The users of Lenovo LePhone A706 will be able to enjoy the 4 GB internal storage, and if they feel the storage is insufficient for their requirements, they can expand the memory with the micro South Dakota card. The smartphone comes with dual SIM capabilities. The smartphone runs on Android 4.1 Jelly Bean operating system. Lenovo has not officially announced the pricing of the handset, but the smartphone is available at antelife.com for $227.59. Lenovo LePhone A705 key specifications. The smartphone is provided with 4.5-inch display. The display type is IPS and the pixel resolution is 854 by 480 pixels. Pixel density is 217 ppi. Dimensions of the handset are 135.2 by 68.8 by 10.4 mm. The handset weighs 137 grams. It supports dual SIM. The smartphone is provided with 4 GB internal storage, 2 GB RAM. Extra storage can be added up to 32 GB with micro SD card, 5-megapixel rear camera, VGA front-facing camera. LePhone A706 supports 3G, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, FM radio, GPS with a GPS support, 2000 mAh battery. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to our channel. Bye. Take care.